And St. Paul-based Bremer Bank could be sold amid an internal split between its board and the philanthropic foundation that controls it. The Otto Bremer Trust, the OBT, announced that it would explore strategic options for Bremer Financial Corp after its trustees failed to agree on the company's strategic direction with the bank's board. The trust is calling for the removal of non-OBT board members so that it can facilitate the sale or merger of the bank. We have tried for months to work with BFC's other board members on a collaborative path forward, but this has not proven possible, the trust said on Monday. To resolve this impasse, we have sold approximately 7% of BFC's common stock to a number of investors in separate, independent transactions. In addition, we have called for a special meeting of BFC shareholders to seat a new board to begin a meaningful exploration of Bremer Financial strategic options, including a potential sale or merger. The Star Tribune notes that the bank's 10-member Bremer Financial Board of Directors includes three people from the Otto Bremer Trust, but the trust controls 92% of the shares. I'm Dwayne Etienne reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.